Now we'll look at several examples on how to model a fraction using a fraction bar, and also how to describe the meaning of the fraction. Here we're told to use the rectangle to represent the unit. So for part A, we're asked to use the unit to model or draw the fraction 1/6. So for the fraction 1/6, we begin by cutting the unit into 6 equal parts. So if the rectangle is the unit, we cut this into 6 equal parts. And because the fraction is 1/6, we shade one of the 6 equal parts. This would be the model for 1/6. And now to write a sentence to describe the meaning, we'll say 1/6 is one of 6 equal parts, which makes up one whole unit. For the remainder of the fractions, we'll be using the idea of copies to describe the meaning of the fraction. For B, we want to use the unit to model the fraction 5/6. So we begin by cutting the rectangle into 6 equal parts. But now because the fraction is 5/6, we want 5 of the 6 equal parts, so we shade 5 of the parts. This would be our model of 5/6. And now to describe the meaning of 5/6, we'll say that 5/6 is 5 copies of 1/6. Next, we want to model the fraction 3/6. So we begin by cutting the unit into 6 equal parts. And because the fraction is 3/6, we want or we shade 3 of the 6 parts. This would be the model for 3/6, but notice how there's also a different way to express this fraction. If we take the unit and cut it into 2 equal parts, notice how 3/6 is the same as 1/2. So to describe the meaning, we'll say 3/6 is 3 copies of 1/6, which equals 1/2, or we can say 1 copy of 1/2. For our last example, we're asked to model the fraction 7/6, which would be 7 copies of 1/6. Let's first cut the unit into 6 equal parts. Notice how here we have 6 copies of 1/6. We want 7 copies of 1/6, so we need this extra unit here, so let's cut this into 6 equal parts. And now we'll shade 7 pieces. So here's 6 pieces, or 6 parts, and we need one more. This would be the model for 7/6. And the meaning of 7/6 is that 7/6 is 7 copies of 1/6. Notice how, which is also equal to 1/1/6. I hope you found this helpful.